I like fighters that talk shit, innit? Like, that's what I like, innit? Horror Davis, bro, because I just don't even know what to say. I hope he bounces back, innit? I hope so. I think he's got a strong enough character to bounce back. But obviously, the backlash that he got, you knew it was coming, innit? But when you're a black man and you talk shit like that, them man are waiting for you, innit? You see when it was, you see Connor, yeah, the amount of shit he talked and then he tapped. If he was a black man, he can't come back from that, you know?
Yeah.
You know them ones there, but they let man come back, they're like, oh, he was humble in defeat. He had no choice, man tapped. Do you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But Davis, I think his next fight is the most important fight, bro.
Yeah.
If he dispatches of a man, do you know what I'm saying? And he just keeps up talking shit, bro. Like, don't change now, innit? Like, that's who you are. Coming to the game, this is who you are. You lost the fight, everyone loses, bro. Ali lost. You know what I mean? There's not a fighter out there. All the greats, they all lost fights, bro. Do you know what I mean? At least he challenged himself and he took a good fight. Because it's quite early for him.
Yeah.
He could have kept fighting journeymen and beating them up. Do you know what I mean? But he took a hard fight and he lost. He comes back and he